dandelion into the wind you go. Won't you let my darling know that
Dom. Oh, who is that? Oh, it's Ulti. That's who was underneath me.
Hey, Dom.
What's up?
What do Kel and Slime want from the corner?
What?
What do you guys want from around the shops?
The shops.
Yeah, Kitty's going around the shops to grab some
milk and other stuff.
Ooh.
What do you guys want?
Cheese.
Cheese? Kel wants cheese.
We already have cheese.
Well, Kel wants cheese, though. Okay.
What kind of cheese?
Yeah, I want my own cheese.
Yo, I got a Death Strider 1 book.
Oh, fuck
string.
Yeah.
Definitely string.
We got cheese strings.
Great.
Yeah, can you just get like, a metric shit ton of cheese strings?
I'll get a crate of cheese strings.
Yeah.
Like, off the shelf.
Buy them out of stock. Just take all of their cheese strings. Alright, that sounds good. Alright, you can go away now.
I'm going away now. I'm going to the shops.
Thank God.
I'm farming string from a spawner.
Nice.
Oh, do you have my string cheese? Thank you.
Honestly, when are they adding cheese to Minecraft? I think it's long overdue.
Yeah, they gotta start doing the important things, you know?
Mm-hmm. No one cares about the other features.
Yeah.
What other features? Please, explain to me what those are.
In excruciating detail.
I need the tips and tricks.
Well, you see, Minecraft also kind of needs cars. That's very important.
What, the film?
Not the film! Definitely not the goddamn film. Well, I should probably not be on the surface right now. Why am I still on the surface?
No. I'm sure it's fine. You might find golden ends on 3 hearts.
That would be ideal. But I also have a feeling he's probably not on the surface right now.
Yeah, probably not.
Just a hunch.
Oh, I didn't realize the crossbows unload after, like, 30 seconds.
Oh, really?
It might just be a thing on here, but it's interesting.
Yeah, it must be. That's a quirky little feature.
I got my shield. I don't actually know if that's in regular Minecraft, because I don't play regular Minecraft very often.
I think you should be able you should be able to hold a charge in a crossbow. I guess that is just a server side thing.
Yeah, no, it holds. It just, like, after 30 seconds, it'll uncharge it.
Oh. Yeah, no, that's definitely not vanilla.
Okay.
All these sweats. Reloading their crossbow. Can't believe it.
Alright, let's see if this cave's any good.
I'm just gonna strip mine close to the spawner because it's taking so long for these to spawn in. Might as well multitask.
Yeah, probably for the best.
Ooh. Yeah, if it wasn't for this, like, I definitely would have taken damage by now.
Let's just be nice. All the people who haven't played this version yet.
Yeah, yeah. It's lagging on purpose.
Mm-hmm. How kind of it.
Kind.
Alright, torch time, torch time.
I'm just hoping for a cave.
I've got a little bit of a cave here. If it's good or not, I have no fucking clue. But we'll see. Regardless of if it's good or not, I'll probably be terrible at actually using it. As is tradition.
Oh, what's up, diamonds?
Yay, nice.
If you're bad at the caving, we can swap over. You can go to the shop and I'll cave for you.
That sounds like just a bum deal.
I've had a great caving luck recently.
Define great.
I found 2 stacks of gold, I think, in the last UHC I played.
How did you... Did everyone else do that?
No, I was dead. I was a solo.
Did everyone else do that?
I don't think so.
Did everyone else in the game do the exact same thing as you?
I don't know. It was that one that you played.
Was it the one we played that was big and cool?
It was the one, not the big cool one. It was the one that I played last minute because somebody wanted to team with me.
Oh no, everyone caved well in that.
Well, yeah, but that doesn't mean I didn't cave well.
Yeah, but if everyone caved well, then it means you didn't cave well. You caved as good as everyone else.
Well, I did the same on my own that everyone else did as a team.
No, you're not getting off that easily.
I'm double the human being you are.
That seems like a bit of an extension.
Alright, I'm gonna go get cheese strings now.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah, I only got 4 diamonds.
Oh,
I forgot to cut my episode. I will do that now.
Oh, was there an episode marker?
Yep.
Oh, there was, yeah. I actually did not notice. Oops.
No one will suspect if the episode is slightly longer, right? Mm-hmm.
Oh,
PvP isn't on.
Oh yeah, because it'll be tied to the timer, which is currently
W.
Not up to yet. It's fine. It's okay. It's happened in Draft Crafters 1. It was an iconic RR moment. So
that's true. That's true.
Every single time it happens again, will also be iconic. Golden's on 1 heart.
That's not good. It's good for us. It's not good for him.
You don't know what the hell he's been doing. I did it! I found my first hostile mob of the game.
Yo. How much string do I need to get, by the way?
Crossbows are only like...
I think they're only 2 string, right?
The tripwire hook's 1 as well, right?
No, tripwire hook doesn't have string.
Oh, okay, yeah, then just 2.
2 times 3 is like 6. And then if we want to get bows, 6 plus 9, 15.
I have a bow and a crossbow already, so.
Okay. Just leave this alone then.
I got a bucket of axolotl.
That's huge.
This is how we're gonna win.
Yeah.
I can't remember under what conditions, but I know axolotls can give you regen. I just don't remember how they do it.
Really? Oh my god, I'm gonna look it up. How do axolotls you regen? Why did Google auto thing... What? Oh, I didn't search Minecraft.
Just giving us regen IRL, yo, life hack.
Honestly, I would love some IRL regen.
axolotls are... They give regen one for a 5 seconds per axolotl in a fight if a player kills a mob that's in combat with the axolotl.
Okay, never disregard everything I said. Let's not bother with that.
It does seem kind of difficult. And it'd have to be fighting, like, probably a hostile mob.
Yeah.
Probably not another player.
Yeah, and if you wanted to fight another player, you'd have to be fighting in water. So, no.
I do have the Death Rider 1 book, though.
That's true. It's an upper hand right there. Why do you fell in lava? Wouldn't that be cheeky?
Has any one of us found diamonds yet?
Yeah, I have 4.
Alright.
So not good enough.
Don't worry, we'll get there. We'll get there. Maybe.
Possibly.
Momentarily.
Can you get a bit more good, is all?
Pretty much what shields are only used for, disabling shields.
Yeah. So they're still definitely good. Just not worth putting sharpness on them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm finding a little bit of gold here.
Nice.
Honestly, I'm really close to making the horse craft. The only thing I need is like the saddle and the horse armor. Everything else I have.
I don't remember breaking that block. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, stinky. Booby. Uh-huh.
A little bit poopy stinky if someone else is in your cave.
Nice yield. Just in case.
Okay, it's not me.
I see that.
No specking after death.
No.
Rip.
I have finally found a cave that doesn't end in 5 seconds.
Big?
It's actually massive.
Big if true.
Oh yeah, it's been a while. Can we get another tip and trick?
Golden apples.
What do those do?
They heal you.
Oh.
And
don't you just heal normally?
Ah, you see, you fool. We are playing UHC, and your health does not naturally regenerate.
Oh.
So you need to eat golden apples using 1 red apple and 8 gold.
I'll just use an axolotl. I spent on getting food is all wasted?
Exactly.
Yeah, why doesn't food just heal you 4 hearts instantly like it used to?
Oh fuck. This is soup UHC though.
The good old days.
I found a close squid.
Nice. I also got 5 diamonds, and I'm about to mine even more.
Oh, nice. Poggers. You can make the enchantments.
Oh, boy.
What are enchantments?
Enchantments are funky little effects that you can put on your weapons and armor.
Oh, cool.
Ooh, like what effects? What do they do?
They all do sparkle. But you can put sharpness on your sword, and it'll make it do more damage. Or you could put unbreaking on your tools and armor to make them last longer.
Yo, that's what I'm gonna do.
It's a great strategy. means all your good stuff is going to take longer to break. And you'll outlive the opponent.
I'll just put Unbreaking on all my armor, that way I will never die. So my armor will never break.
This is what I like to hear. Okay, I actually am making the pick now so I can make enchantments.
Okay.
Alright.
And then I will promptly die with the enchantments in the next 5-10 minutes.
No.
That's a prediction. It's a guarantee. Hey, Katie. Welcome back from the shops.
I actually looked. They didn't have any cheese strings.
This sucks.
Oh. Damn it.
I wasn't really expecting it. That's what I asked for. This is a great noise on the microphone, by the way.
This is the ASMR portion of your round.
Do we need that?
And now the reaction channel part of your round.
I'm actually parked on my gourd right now.
It doesn't have a lid on it, by the way.
Oh, weird.
But
for the record, Chad, I got Pringles.
Oh, nice. I was gonna get that today, but there's like
sorry
a fucking
G-string
going on.
Yeah, that's why I just get. That's just why I just get other people to do it for me. Living the good life. I'm gonna put this shit out of the way, because funnily enough, this Pringles can's blocking my screen. Because Katie put it right in front of my fucking monitor. Alright, enchantments have been made. I must get to a secure location.
PvP not been enabled. If the timer is as it says, is PvP not on yet?
I think it's manually turned on.
Yeah.
I got a carrot from a zombie. Alright, I have nowhere near enough iron to make an anvil. Oops. I should have remembered that.
I could theoretically make the cut clean thing now, but I don't know if I want to.
Yeah, considering just the blast furnaces exist, I don't know if it's worth it.
Yeah.
I will not spend diamonds on that.
Yeah, not worth it.
Yeah, and then the only other thing that uses diamonds is the helmet, which probably won't get any of this.
Mm-hmm. I have bad omen timer will be messed up because the episodes are all wrong.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, another pickaxe. Alright. Oh god. I don't need to smelt the rest of that yet.
I need to tell them. Can I message? No?
You can do /Minecraft:tell.
Ooh.
I think the message can work, but the problem is it just doesn't, you can't tap names, so you'll just have to type the name out manually. Which, you know, is very convenient and fun.
There's a message to Nolan. I hope you're not going to do the start command multiple times. Because then we're in for something.
Uh-oh.
Please
don't tell me that he said he's exactly what he was planning on doing.
Well, this doesn't go anywhere. Lame.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Episode 1! Oh my god.
Huge. Yeah.
Bye guys, see you next episode.
Oh my god.
Oh, here's another.
What would that do?
Here's actually a recorded round tip and trick. Don't listen to the organizer.
Mm-hmm.
They're always wrong.
Organizers don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, anvil time.
As the person who coded this game, what I'm like, ooh.
Get a little bit antsy. It's like, oh no.
Do axes work against, like, mobs?
Probably not.
No.
They're probably about as effective as they are against players.
Yeah, I think so.
Wait. Oh, have I been running in circles? No way.
I do that all the time, don't worry about it.
It's good exercise.
What the f- Oh my- I got fucking scared.
Oh, bye guys.
Oh, end the episode. Whoa.